हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस रन थ्रू ऑफ चैप्टर 8, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. फाइंड द रेशियो ऑफ द फॉलोइंग एंड राइट इन द लोएस्ट फॉर्म. 1.5 आवर्स टू 30 मिनट्स. व्हेनेवर वी आर सॉल्विंग और वी आर कंपेयरिंग क्वांटिटीज, देन यूनिट शुड बी सेम. दिस वन इज गिवन इन आवर्स एंड दिस वन इज मिनट्स. सो व्हाट वी विल डू, we will change hours to minutes. 1 hour equal to 60 minutes. So 1.5 hours will be equal to 1.5 into 60. That is equal to 90 minutes. Okay. Now unit is same. 90 minute and 30 minute. Now we will change in lowest form or in ratio. 90 ratio 30. 0 to 0 cancel. 3 ones are 3. 3 threes are 9. Our answer is 3 ratio 1. Then B part. 75 paise to rupees 5. We all know that 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise and 5 rupees will be equal to 5 into 100, that is equal to 500 paise. Now we will convert 75 ratio 500. 25 threes are, 25 twos are after that 10, that is 3 ratio 20. This is ratio. Then C part. 150 centimeter to 1.5 meter. 1.5 meter. So we will change meter to centimeter. 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. 1.5 meter will be equal to 1.5 into 100. That will be equal to 15. After that we will put 20. 12. Now we have to put a decimal after one digit. That is 150 centimeter. Now ratio 150 centimeter to 150 centimeter, that is 1 ratio 1. Then D part. This is given in kilogram and this is in gram. So we will change kilogram to gram. 1 kg equal to 1000 gram. 1.3 kg will be equal to 1.3 into 1000. That will be equal to 13, after that 30. Now we will put a decimal after one digit, that is 1300 gram. Now ratio 500 ratio 1300, 20 to 20, that is 5 ratio 13. 5 is to 13, this is our answer. Now question number 2. Mohit earns rupees 2,50,000 in a year. He saves rupees 60,000 and spends the rest. Find the ratio of his earning to his saving money that he saves to the money he spends. In the question, what is given? Mohit earns in a year equal to 2,50,000. Mohit saves rupees 60,000. If you are earning 2,50,000 in a year and you are saving 60,000, then remaining we are spending. So we will write Mohit spent or spends. That will be equal to jo total earning uski hai, 2,50,000 minus 60,000. That will be equal to 1,90,000. How much he is स्पेंडिंग 1,90,000. नाउ वी कैन फाइंड आउट रेशियो रेशियो ऑफ मोहित अर्निंग टू सेविंग. सो फर्स्ट वी विल नोट अर्निंग दैट इज 2,50,000 इज टू सेविंग दैट इज 60,000. नाउ 1,2,3,4 आफ्टर दैट सो रेशियो हमारे पास आ गया 25:6. देन इन बी पार्ट रेशियो ऑफ मोहित सेव्स टू मनी ही स्पेंड्स सेव्स दैट इज 60,000 एंड ही स्पेंड्स 1,90,000. 1,2,3,4, 1,2,3,4, 6 is to 19. Now question number 3, find the ratio of the cost of a pen to the cost of a pencil if the cost of a dozen pencil is rupees 48 and cost of 8 ball pens is rupees 104. Cost of 1 dozen pencil is rupees 48. Cost of 8 ball pens is 104, that is 104 rupees. And what we have to find out? Ratio of the cost of a pen to the cost of a pencil means we have to find ratio of a pen and a pencil. So first we will find out cost of one pencil, that will be equal to 48 divided by 12. कंपेयर करेंगे 12 पेंसिल की कॉस्ट 48 है, 1 पेंसिल की कम होगी, कम के लिए डिवाइड करते हैं, दैट इज इक्वल टू 4 रुपीज 4. देन कॉस्ट ऑफ 8 बॉल पेन्स 104, कॉस्ट ऑफ 1 बॉल पेन दैट विल बी इक्वल टू 104 डिवाइड बाय 8. 8 वन जा 8 3 जा, दैट इज रुपीज 13. Now, cost of a pen. First we will note one pen cost, that is 13. Then ratio of a pencil, that is 4. This is our answer. Now question number 4. Write the following ratios in ascending order. Ascending order means increasing order. We have to write these ratios in ascending order. So first step will be, we will note these ratios in fraction, that can be written as 42 divided by 24, then 13 divided by 16, 5 by 3. Now how we will note in ascending order? First we will take LCM. LCM of 24, 16 and 3. So we will take LCM, that will be equal to 48. 48 divided by 24, that will be equal to 2. 2 into numerator. 48 divided by 16, 3. 3 into 13. Then 48 divided by 3, 16, 16 into 5, 84, then 39 and then 80 divided by 48. From there we can write in ascending order. Which one is smallest? 39. 39 is middle term. Means 13 by 16. After that 80, that is 5 by 3. Then 42 by 24. Okay. Then same we will do for B part. First we will note in fraction 13 by 17. 9 by 25. 15 by 27 and 8 by 9. यहां पे हम इसको कट भी कर सकते हैं. देखिए ये लोवेस्ट फॉर्म में नहीं है तो 3 5 3 9. नाउ 13 by 17, 9 by 25 एंड 5 by 9, 8 by 9. नाउ वी विल टेक एलसीएम एंड देन सोल्व. एलसीएम ऑफ 17, 25 and 9. That will be equal to, we will multiply all these three. 17 into 25 into 9. That will be equal to 3825. अब इसमें देखिए 17 divide by this, then we will get 225 into 13. Then 25 divide by 3825. That will be 153. 17 into 9, 153 into 9. Then we will divide 3825. Then directly we will get 17 into 25 into 5. And the other one, 17 into 25 into 8. Okay. अगर इतना बड़ा क्वेश्चन होता है तो आप इसको डायरेक्ट ऐसे नोट कर सकते हो. उसके बाद जो कैंसिल होता जाता है वो हम कैंसिल कर देते हैं और लास्ट में जो हमारे पास बचता है उसको हम सोल्व कर देते हैं. ओके, नाउ वी विल सोल्व दिस. व्हेन वी विल मल्टीप्लाई दिस देन वी विल गेट 2925, 13 into 7, 1377, 2125, 3400. अब इसमें देखिए ये हमने यहाँ पे कट करके नोट किया था तो यहाँ 9 9 डिनोमिनेटर सेम है. मीन्स इफ 3400 इज ग्रेटर देन विच वन विल बी स्मॉलर, 2125. ओके, फर्स्ट वी विल कंपेयर दीज टू नंबर्स. सो विच वन इज स्मॉलर एंड विच वन इज ग्रेटर वी विल चेक दैट. सो फर्स्ट नंबर इज 1377. 1377 दिस इज फॉर सेकेंड नंबर एंड सेकेंड रेशियो इज 9 to 25. देन 2125 दैट इज फॉर थर्ड नंबर, 1 2 3, 15 by 27. देन 2925 दैट इज फॉर फर्स्ट रेशियो, 13 by 17 एंड इन लास्ट 8 by 9. ओके, दिस इज असेंडिंग ऑर्डर. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग माई वीडियो. रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चन वी विल डिस्कस इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो.